and final concert in our series that we've done this month, presenting all of our performing ensembles here in Hockington Public Schools. We'd like to thank our high school administration and central administration for all the support and guidance they give us, as well as all the teachers who are being very accommodating to us over the past few weeks. HAM is recording tonight, and we will be able to contact them to get a copy of the performance. We'd like to make, just to say thank you to Mr. James and the HAM crew for recording our program this evening, and now Mr. Isaac Brody and the Hockington High School Chorus.
As I was walking one evening in the spring. tells the story about a wind, and the wind is howling so horribly, so creepily, it sounds like someone who has lost their true love and has to wander across the entire earth to find them. And then there's a little bit of reassurance at the end that day will come soon, that the storm will calm down, and they will find true love.
Thank you.
final piece the orchestra's playing is entitled The Red Pony, based on the movie. This was from the film score for the original movie by Aaron Copland, one of the most famous American composers of the 20th century.
Thank you.
of this evening's concert, we have the symphonic band and the concert band. And as you've heard with the outstanding chorus and orchestra and noteworthy performances, these are all pieces that we're doing for the MICA Festival in a week from Friday, 8th from Saturday. So please enjoy the Hopkins High School Symphonic. Thank you. organization setting up. One of the things I'm really proud of with this group is, as we were starting to learn pieces, we had students step up to learn new instruments, to make sure that we had complete instrumentation, or to fill out a sound, or if there was something missing, just add something more. And to take on that challenge and learn an instrument to this level that quickly is truly appreciated as a teacher. So I want to just thank those students for doing it.
Thank you.
we are going to do is called O Magnum Mysterium. I was introduced to this piece just of all things on Facebook. This new wind ensemble last fall put up on, it was in October, just put up a video of Eastman Wind Ensemble playing in Tokyo and said, now for something beautiful.